Future, that as last year, barely people know about that online classes. But when the corona came, everyone knew about online classes. All are now going online. So the present of online classes is also good, and the future is always depend on online classes. Thank you, and thank you that we are learning something on online. So online classes are increasing every day, but that is schools we learn like what that you learn agriculture on online classes, but you can't learn how to go in the seeds and how to take the that field and cultivation. You can't learn, but you can learn it from the experience and practice. So online classes teaches you that the how to do that, but don't teach the practical knowledge. Process and fact, simple thing, what is the process of that online classes? Division. Like I am a student of BBA. So my subject was business management or business organization and interpretation. So it's whole that subject is divided into many things like planning, organizing, coding, controlling, directing, etc. That is the division of subject. And definition, like I'm a climate scientist, so I need to study about the Arctic ice. So it has some key points or the keywords of that ice is cooling. So you have to define it in your own words. Everything has its definition. You have to define it according to yourself so that audience can easily understand. Subordination. The key points of subordination. That to your points, I'm telling about myself. My name is Vivek and I am a student of this college, I am doing this. So my points should be not like that, I am a student of this, I am doing this, my hobbies like. First of all, I should introduce myself in a proper way, in a proper sequence, that is about me. Discreteness, that your points should not overlap your other points. That I am telling out myself and she is telling, so our overlap each other is discreteness. Coordination, we should coordinate with each other while receiving speech, and I should know about their point and they should know about my point. So the coordination between our teams makes the good impact on the audience. Crystallizing key points, graphs or curves. While receiving a speech, you should not write the whole paragraph. Instead of writing whole paragraph, you should write small phrases so that phrases can easily describe your whole story of that character. These evocative words, that evocative words means taking an example, that's good, alright, that's too long. These are evocative words. Put key terms in important positions. That you are saying, you are describing something. So you should make them in a proper sequence and their teachers about what specialization, you should keep it in a sequence. These parallel phrasing is same as the evocative words. Thank you, and I would like to nominate Carlos.
That time, online classes are very important. if we not study, we can lose our thing. And next is this. As the right person, it means he is already here. This whole presentation is the meaning of how to achieve a goal in future life and how to do any work in future.